Good afternoon, everyone. I am Viviane Veiga, a librarian, professor, and researcher from the Institute of Communication and Scientific and Technological Information Health from the Oswaldo Cruz Foundation, Fiocruz. It is a great pleasure to be here to talk to you concerning the Fiocruz FAIR Data Management Plan proposal. Fiocruz has had a prominent role in the implementation of science in Brazil from 2007. In 2020, it launched the Fiocruz Management Sharing and Open Data Policy. What is a Data Management Plan? A DMP is a formal document that describes the entire life cycle of data management from the collection, processing, generation, storage, preservation, until data sharing. For Fiocruz, a DMP is also a tool to support the solution of management problems, as it is a formal, dynamic, and alive document that describes in detail how research data will be treated throughout the research life cycle and after its conclusion. For us, the adoption of a DMP in a scientific practice serves not only to attend the requirements of funder. It is an instrument that helps the researcher to create strategies for the collection, storage, validation, security, preservation, and sharing of his data throughout the research life cycle. Before we create our data management plan system, we analyze other DMP tools and documents about this topic. We would also like our DMP to be machine actionable and aligned with the FAIR principles, which means findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable, which are essential resources for good data management. For a DMP to be FAIR, it is important to persistent identifiers, generic and specific metadata, trusted repositories, linked data, create licenses, and domain-specific standards. The Fiocruz Data Management Plan 2 pilot project was adapted for the necessities of the institution's researchers. It is divided into 36 questions in 60 sections, which we will talk about in turn. There are two possibilities of DMP, the simplified model and the FAIR model. I will show you the simplified model. This is section A that deals with administrative information and researcher identification. As you can see, boxes have been created to facilitate filling in the blank. Section B is related to the description of the collected data and or reuse of existing data. Section C is about documentation and data quality. Here, it asks about specific metadata. Section D asks how storage and backup will be done during the research process. Section A is related to legal and ethical requirements. Included here are the main laws and regulations related to research in Brazil with respective links. At least Section F is related to data sharing. Throughout the process of completing DMP, it is possible to edit if necessary. Finally, when your DMP is complete, you can use export, edit, delete, and share with other researchers and stakeholders. In our pilot project, we register the perception of some researchers. Here, we show some quotes. I found the system very simple and easy. I found everything very clear. I had no difficulty. The aspects that really concern the management we had and have in a very superficial way. And with the elaboration of the plan, we paid attention to several aspects that we had not given due attention before. To learn more about Fiocruz DMP, watch our video at this address on YouTube or read the article FAIR Data Management Plan Proposal for Fiocruz published in LINK Journal. We would like to thank you, the Fiocruz Open Science Working Group. Also, we thank you very much for your attention. My contacts are here. Thank you very much.